Hi, we're here in Coleford. We've just been going around doing people and we've come across this wonderful stall, WASPI. And I'm going to let Maud tell you exactly what our successive governments have done to our pensioners. Maud.
Right, okay, well, we are the WASPI campaign, Women Against State Pension Inequality. And I was born in 1956, so there are many of us who were born in the 1950s who have actually been shafted by the government. They failed to inform us that we wouldn't get our pensions at 60, and then we would actually have to keep working until we're 66. The major problem was that DWP did not actually inform us, and of course they swear blindly they did. We are fighting, so we are contacting the DWP with our letters. We are telling them that they didn't inform us. And we've got a national campaign running through the whole of the country, 130 WASPI groups of women from the 50s fighting the government and also the DWP.
And what is the website that we can go to look at this?
Yeah, WASPI, we're on WASPI. So it's WASPI, okay, and there you'll find all the information that you need, and you can see how active we've been over the last 18 months. We have many coordinators throughout the country, and with many local groups, which you can see on
the website. That's fine. Maud travels the whole way around the country doing this for these people, and this is something that must be dealt with, and personally I'll take that on board. Maud, thank you ever so much.
Thank you.